and sweet, the whole earth smiles, thy coming to greet. Good morning, everyone. 22nd April 2020, the 50th anniversary of Earth Day celebrations is far more than just a day. It's a historic moment for the citizens across the globe to rise up in a united call to save our planet Earth from the global crisis. Theme focus for this year's Earth Day is climate action.
Amid the recent COVID-19 global pandemic, the Earth Day 2020 celebrations for DAV Rohini has gone digital. On this occasion, an array of creative activities like collage making, model making, poster making, crown making are designed for classes 6 to 8. These activities invigorated the young minds towards the sensitive environmental issues that concern our benevolent Mother Earth. We can use this solitary time to reassess our current habits and develop better and healthier ones. The greatest threat to our Earth is the belief that someone else will come and save it. So, let's make a pledge to contribute our little bit daily to bring some difference. Remember, Earth is what we all have, and Earth is what we all must save.